No doubt in my mind that every self-respecting linguist on this earth, now or in future, will find these volumes a gold mine of information which they can use for their professional work and also further study on languages. But we have to do something more. In the first place, why was Bhasha named as Bhasha? Bhasha means language in most Indian languages, even in Indonesian languages, we have a phrase.